In this video tutorial, I will show the code I use to create a date fact table in Power BI. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.